Hey guys, Aaron's Automotive here.
And today I'm going to be teaching you how to start your carbureted engines with starting fluid.
It's going to be shown
on a 1982 GMC with a Chevy 350 small block.
So we all know cold weather is hard to start with your carbureted engines, whether they're plugged in or not. You know, you can come in, pump your throttle, turn your key, and crank it over. Sometimes they just need an extra hand. So, we're gonna go, we're gonna pop our hood, and I'll show you what to do.
Alright, so with your hood popped, what you're gonna wanna do is take your air filter cover off. So, all you gotta do is, most carbureted engines, there's a wing nut here. Spin off your nut or your wing nut, pull the top of the carburetor cover off. Some of them will have plastic clips that go along the side or metal clips. All you need to do is unclip those to get to the air filter and to the intake. Then what you do is you take your starting fluid. You can usually buy the stuff for about $8, $8 or $9 at your local gas station, whatnot. You need a give it a couple of 3 second bursts into the primary jets in your carburetor. Mine is a 4-barrel carb, so the primaries are at the front, secondaries are in the rear. So, a couple of 3 second bursts. One, two, three. One, two, three. Put our starting fluid somewhere where it won't fall. Go back to your vehicle. Alright, so when you're back in the vehicle, give your throttle a few pumps and then turn the key. There you go, and that's how you use starting fluid on a carbureted engine on a cold day. Now all you gotta do is take your air filter cover, put it back on, put on your wing nut, tighten it down. Don't need to make it crazy tight, just make it so this doesn't wobble around. You put the cap back on your starting fluid and you close your door. I always keep my starting fluid in my vehicle. Always keep it in my glove box so it's handy when I need it. And you're now ready to go for a drive.
guys found this video a little bit helpful. If you liked it, please remember to comment, like, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you. Oh, my God.